What's up, Maka Daddy?
What's up, Maka Baby?
I'm here with Maka Baby and meron kaming gagawing video ni Maka Baby about sa kumakalat na virus na tawag na COVID-19. Coronavirus. Video is not a fake news and is for all the people who are worried about the COVID-19, the coronavirus. I did a research and I found a remedy to everyone's fear. Mga baby. And the remedy is in numbers because numbers don't lie. Let's start with how many people are sick right now? 80,000 people, that's quite a lot. But out of the 77,000 people are in China. Mga kababy? So if you're not from China, that should remove 90%, 96% of your worry. Now, let's assume somehow you got the virus. In the extremely unlikely event of you getting the virus, 81% of the cases are mild. 14% of the cases are moderately. And only 5% of the cases are critical. Which means that you are very, very, very likely to recover from it. English yan, maulibi. If you somehow you get a critical state, then if you compare COVID-19 to SARS, it had a 10% fatality rate. While COVID-19 has only 2% fatality rate, that is 5 times smaller number than SARS. Having said all of this, let's dive even deeper, maybe, into the numbers that make you feel safer if you consider the age, the possibility of dying goes even lower. Right? Yon. The death rate for the people under 50 years old is only 0.2%. Everyone should know these numbers so that they see the majority of the people actually recover from COVID-19. Yon, this knowledge is essential so that less people worry. If you are under 50 years old and not living in China, you are much more likely to win lottery. Well, which is a 1 in a 45 million chance. 1 of 45 million chance that actually dying from the virus gets. Taka dito mga baby, angat na. Yon. Remember, the numbers don't lie, mga baby. Numbers don't lie. Yon. This video is about COVID-19. We can all learn from it a life lesson, mga baby. Let's take one of the worst days so far. February 10th, when 100 people, mainly in from China, died from the virus. This is horrible, very high, mga baby.
Okay.
It's a very high number, but on the same day, cancer killed 26,283 people. Diabetes killed 4,300 people. and suicide on that day took 27.7 times more people than COVID-19. The lesson here for us is to cherish our lives every single day. Because truth is, we can never know that what can happen to us. Maybe. Now, going back to COVID-19, the rules haven't changed. You still should wash your hands often, baby.
Right.
You must wash your hands.
Yes, I know.
And say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. To prevent the spread of the virus, additionally, the CDC, the Center Disease Control and Prevention, recently said that the most likely way this disease is spread is through sneezing. That's what I've said, sneezing. So you are still most likely, baby, to prevent the extremely unlikely event of getting sick by stay away from the crowds. And last but not the least, perhaps the most, misinformed aspect, the mask. This is coming from the CDC as well. Oh, baby.
Yes.
I'm here.
Why?
The people who are not sick do not need a mask. Oh, baby. At this time, the main purpose of the mask is if you feel like you might be sick.
Okay.
Okay? If you are not sick, don't wear the mask. It's so... No. No, not wearing mask. Oh, no, baby. Okay. Don't want to risk sneezing on each other people. Okay?
Okay.
I did a research. This is a lot of facts and numbers, but they are important as of March 2020, March 14th. There is no reason to panic, mga baby. If there's anything we can do is to use COVID-19 as a reminder to care for our lives always. And not only we are afraid. Okay? Because bad diet, driving while drunk, or smoking is 1,000 of times worse than any COVID-19 coronavirus. Before I end this video, one last topic that is very important, mga baby. It's what we call the racism. A lot of people are using COVID-19 as an excuse to be racism against the Chinese people. Okay? It'll be like that. And it's not okay. We should not judge a whole nation based on event like this. Racism sucks. And we need to all come together to not only battle the virus, but fake news, the panic, but also the racism. So that a few months from now, when hopefully everyone is safe and under control, and we have the virus gone away, mama ka baby, we will all be able to say that we did our absolutely best to fight the virus and not fight each other, baby. Yun. Say it's not too funny, not to fake news, not to racism, baby.
Okay.
Understand?
Yes.
Yun, mga maka-daddy!
Maka-baby!
Ito lang... Munting maiahandog, may share ni maka-daddy at ni...
Maka-baby!
Sa aming vlog! Tungkol sa kumakalat na COVID-19. Yun, na coronavirus. Maging aware po tayo sa araw-araw, hindi lang dahil na COVID. Dapat maging ma-maintain natin yung kalinisan ng kapaligiran, pangangatawa natin.
At saka guys, mayroon po kasi sasabihin sa mga bantong klaseng bata katulad ko po, huwag po kayong lalabas kasi po, huli po kayo ng barangay. Katulad po ng ano ko, kalaro ko po, nanguli po sila ng barangay, pinauwi na lang po sila. Maawa nga po yung barangay pa. Ginagawa nga po lahat ng mama nyo, lumalabas.
Yun guys, ang sabi ni Maka Baby, yung mga bata daw, huwag munang maglalabas ng bahay para hindi mahawa ng sakit na pwedeng nilang ma-adapt galing sa labas. Di ba Maka Baby?
Yes!
Para maiwasan yung sakit na COVID-19. Hindi lang sa matanda, pati na sa mga bata. Yun. At kailangan laging malinis sa pangangatawan. Hugas ng kamay, ng wasto.
At guys,
at maglalagay lang ng mask pag nakakaramdam ka ng sakit.
At saka guys, yung mga bata, kumain din kayo ng mga healthy fruits. Kaya lang, parang ng fruitings. At saka vegetables, saka fruits. Yan palagi kainin nyo. Kung wala kayong ganun, edi kumain na lang kayo ng fruitings. Masustansya yun.
Paayos sa inyo ni mga baby, di ba? Kumain daw kayo ng masusustansyang pagkain para lumakas yung pangangatawan nyo. Then, vitamins.
Yes.
Mga baby?
Yes!
Yun! At saka dapat laging malinis. Yun. Yun lang ang aming maipapayo. Masishare namin ni mga baby para magdagdag ng advice sa mga tao na hindi pa ganong aware sa COVID-19, kung paano nila may iwasan yun. Mas madadagdagan yung kaalaman nila, may share ni Maka Daddy at ni Maka Baby. Yun. So guys, hanggang dito na lang ang video namin ni Maka Daddy
at Maka Baby.
Yun, sana may natutunan kayo at naintindihan nyo yung English, spoken ng English ni Maka Daddy. You know guys? Oh, baby. Para ano ba? Hmm?
Ano?
Ano?
Para ano?
Para aware lahat ng tao. Ba mga baby?
Yes.
Yon, hanggang dito na lang ang video namin ni Maka Baby. Ni Maka Baby.
Okay.
At
Maka Daddy.
Thank you very much.
And
oh wait lang muna. Guys, nakikita nyo ba yung wall namin? Nandito pa rin kami sa aming bahay. Medyo nanibago lang kayo dahil nag-iba yung itsura, pero bahay pa rin namin to. Kinabitan lang namin yung makamami ng wallpaper. Wallpaper lang po yan, di po yung bricks. Yan. Wallpaper lang po yan guys, yan. Yun, mga maka-daddy, hanggang dito na lang po uli.
At saka, huwag niyo pong makakalimutan mag-subscribe.
Yun, oo nga pala. Don't forget to like,
share,
subscribe,
comment down below, and click niyo na rin po ang notification bell para updated po kayo sa aming video ni maka-daddy.
At maka-baby. Thank you very much.
And God.